Austin police are investigating a bank robbery in southeast Austin. This happened at the Wells Fargo at the corner of Pleasant Valley and Riverside Drive just after 1 this afternoon. Police say a man walked in and demanded money, then ran off. It's not clear how much money he was able to get away with. So far, no arrests have been made. If you know anything, call police.